I don't know if this is the right way or not. To be honest, I don't actually see any trail. This is what I'm dealing with here. Just a bunch of rotos. This is very similar to bushwhacking, I would say. Well, that was an exercise in futility. I got ate up by briars and got spider webs in my face. Let that be a lesson to you. If it doesn't look like it's a trail, it probably isn't a trail. Well, I've stumbled into something that looks like a might be an overlook. I don't know if it's one of the official overlooks. I see another one over there. It's not where I thought it was going to be. But it's very scenic. I really like it. I believe I've accidentally found one of the overlooks. It's pretty nice. There's a real nice little patio out here. I might have to launch my drone from here. It looks like a landing pad. So, here's a killer view over here. And then it continues on out. And, it looks like I might be able to go down there. Oh. It's too bad about this weather. I think I've got a ways to go, it looks like.
GoPro, stop recording.
Okay, I finally found the place, and this is where it gets a little tricky. I've been up there already without my gear, but as you can see, there is some serious scrambling involved here. And way up at the top there is where you have to use that rope up there. So, I gotta get my gear up there, so we'll see what happens. I'll try to record it if I can. Oh. All right, I'm up. I made it up and the camera's still working. That's where I just came up. I couldn't tape it because I just couldn't do it. I was just lucky to get up here. Pardon me?
Do you like morel?
Oh yeah.
There's, I saw two of them.
Yeah, there's
walking.
Two really.
You're kidding me.
Trail, yeah.
I'll point them out.
I've never seen any out here.
Yeah. I haven't either. It must be this little fire that they had.
Yeah.
Big ones. I actually took a picture.
Yeah, I want to get a picture of them.